Hello, this is Joseph from Miniature Aircraft, and what we have here is a Whiplash turbine. And what I want you to show is how to do the final setup of the turbine installing. The situation is, what we have here is, we have the setup of the gear mesh for the main gear is already done. The screws are already tightened with Loctite. The turbine itself is already mounted on the motor mount and the screws are tightened. The frame is sitting on the landing gear. The screws are already tightened and with Loctite here. Also here the frame for the support is already tightened, the screws here. So the frame is straight, everything is rectangular, and now we have to set up, you can see it, the alignment of the axis of the gearbox to the axis of the clutch itself. And what you can see, you can move it, the screws are open a little bit, so you can move the turbine this way and this way. So first thing is, it has to be aligned here, that it is centered, so that the center of the motor is exactly in the center of the carbon part. It's like here, and you can see the wiring for the motor, for the starter, comes through this gap here. And what we do now is, you can rotate this star shaft, and if you lift the turbine a little bit, there's a point that it, you can rotate it very easy. If it's down with the nose, the turbine, it goes hard, and if you press it too hard to the top, it also goes hard. So find the position where you can rotate it very, very smooth without any force. Take care that it is centered here, and then tighten the screws on both sides. And then check everything, and yeah, you can see, you can rotate it very easy with the finger. That's the correct setup. And everything is running freely. If you have this situation, that's perfect.